Enthusiast. The aforementioned makes it easy to conclude that she's actually more involved with the car industry than most men seen around her on television. Constance owns a 1964 Ford Mustang, which she bought at the age of 16. She calls it Baby-Stang, having poured countless hours into making the vehicle one of the most recognizable out there, and more importantly, perfectly to her taste.